my calf, right? And the back of my calf, just like that. Now let your shin be in contact with my leg. Bend your legs up. Like that, just like this. Just like this. See, so, just like this. So, if I hook, if I single leg him, this is reflex immediately. If I single leg him, what he doesn't want is this in front of me. Soon as I do this, he wants to hook right here. Now I can't lift him in front of me. See, so you try. Single leg me, single leg me, grab my leg.
Single leg me.
See, right here, now I'm doing this shit. But as a reflex, just like these things, just like this. Anybody single leg you, you know, you gotta do it two hands. Right here.
Yeah.
Bang, do it. I'll go like single, he's locked right here. Try to lift me up. See? Can't do it now. I'm here. Pink, pink, pink. You know? Peek. Peek.
That's nice.
So
that's nice.
He fools me to the level change. You know. On this side, I'll have to push his head down. And then try to do something else. But the idea is these single legs here. Single leg. Right here. And then I can just pepper, I can grab him, now I'm in front, and do something like that. The idea is by a reflex. Any customer picture, if I take these legs, he's got me locked, now I can't. That's why I'm getting hit. His right hand pushes my neck down.
Just so if the other person has your, you know, there's still tricks to it.
Right, don't be scared.
You can't even,
Exactly. His right hand pushes my neck down. Right hand, hand with the eight hand. Eight, yeah. Now it's just pepper to the temple. Bang, 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 hop it with it. Bop, bop, bop. Then he goes for a finishing throw. Swings his leg in front of me. Exactly.